Basshole here, and today I'm going to do an unboxing of the handle floating hand grip by GoPro. It's a pretty simple product. It's a floating hand grip that you connect your GoPro to so you can use it in situations like you're swimming at a beach or in a pool or something like that. Let's check it out. Here it is. So you got your thumb screw right here to connect your GoPro to. Got your handle, it's got a foam grip. You can use this for doing fish releases or whatever if you're close, as long as you don't need an extension. Plan to use this on the kayak for that. That way I don't accidentally drop my GoPro in the lake. And then there's a bungee type handle here that you can just hold on to it like that with as well, so that way you can't drop it. And that's the handle floating hand grip right there. It also comes with a thumb screw wrench and bottle opener. It's good to have one of these because sometimes by hand you tighten down those thumb screws pretty tight and you can't get them off. You connect it in there and then you turn it, and then you can take it off or tighten it, whichever you need to do. That is the handle floating hand grip unboxing. Thanks for watching, and as always, fish on.